tongue and taking my song into the masses, writing my poems for the few.